Killer Klowns from Outer Space sequel has been canceled for a third time in 3 years. In 2019, after Disney bought out Fox, it was revealed that Fox had been planning to do the sequel for Killer Klowns, but Disney then canceled it. In 2020, the Chiodo Brothers' Alien Xmas was streaming on Netflix, and the brothers were in talks to do the sequel with Netflix. But now, Stephen Chiodo was on Slasher Radio and said that Sci-Fi was going to do the sequel, but wanted to cheap out on the production. Stephen said there was a deal. MGM controls the rights, and they went to Sci-Fi. But they want to do it for like $2 million. And we didn't want to do that. We did it for $2 million back in the 80s. And even MGM didn't want to do it. They said it was a more valuable property than just signing off for that little money. You know, Sci-Fi has been trashed for a couple decades now, but I think I'm really starting to hate them. At this rate, it may take another 33 years. So in the meantime, be sure to subscribe for more horror, occult, and Lovecraft madness. Cthulhu Fatagan.